video. Today I'm playing a WWE 2K19. I'm turning down my volume right now. To 20. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, we are actually gonna play. Oh yeah, guys, one of my favorite, my creations, my superstars. This is my superstars I'm gonna be using. Trying to use me a 2-on-2 match. Oh, superstars. Well, I'm not gonna be using these. I'm gonna use my custom superstars. Regular thing. Can you show custom superstars? And it comes to superstar. Our oh, we only have B. Okay, we're only got four. Okay, we got B. America. Captain Jack, we got Dan TD. Iron Man. Little Flash, we got Ninja. Santa Claus. We download somebody. Little Flash is from Kid City. Now you can go to Community Creations and you can get some and you just find them. I can't find a Dad City character. Oh, what's that? Okay, let's go to the play. Now we're at our 2-on-2. Yeah, okay. Hey, it's gonna be, oh god. Hey, you have to PJ Jack's out now. You're happy, Jack. I'll go with some. Hey, a random one for this. No, oh, we're gonna do that. I'm gonna have a bam. Captain America. What this one? No, this one. Yeah, this one works. Okay, we're gonna do actually a random one for this one, but now you're gonna see it. I have a video for you guys. Don't know who's coming in. Hey guys, this is I'm on your fame. Let's go. Here's me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Indianapolis, Indiana, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Terror Eater, Billy Davis.
Not mine.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one, as well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Captain Pidgeot and me.
And his partner from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Captain Steve Rogers.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Oh, we skipped it. These,
weighing in at 265 pounds, Iron Man.
This one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
What's going on? Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial, we're rolling here.
He's left one up there.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Hey, Woo! Tony Stark is mine. Woo!
This will damage your back.
The vet room! No!
Man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Dropkick! It's the mark!
No, you're not, I can't work with it. No, I would have been focusing on the balance and like skip side guys.
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
I scale me. Wait, but my controller like died.
Sharp knee. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match.
Guys!
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. But he's
still on the change.
Hellacious! He goes for the cover. Plenty of fight left. Gonna take more than that.
Boo! Oh!
Down he goes. That was impressive, Cole. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Here we go.
No.
Looks like trouble here, Byron.
I don't know. I guess it all depends on who you're rooting for.
What a strike. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Got the shoulders down. And he doesn't stay down for long. So resourceful. Beautiful technique. He's on his heels. He can't even
escape.
A very crucial part of the match for him here. He simply cannot let his opponent gain too much momentum.
Yeah, then my reverse.
Oh, rock kick!
Oh,
what impact!
More!
That hurt the shoulder. Thunderous slam. Harsh impact. Right in the mouth. Relent. When this guy's on. Vicious knee. What a stomp. Good. Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Don't be surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Oh!
He's back in control.
I'm about saying
it's
her. Yo, he needs.
He's got the short banker. What a shot. This battle's not over yet. Not yet.
What? Get away from the kid.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What?
Oh.
Ooh, I'm back to Iron Man. I'm back.
Incoming!
Dope.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Uh-oh, and a suplex. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Pretty sure I can't do that.
Back now inside the ring. This might be it.
Oh my.
He's looking.
No, gap. Woo!
But he's really on a fuse here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
No, cap. Oh, better call me.
This is clearly not the same competitor. Man, what a slam. That's what he was looking for, Michael. Ooh, nasty impact. To think I almost wrote him off.
that aren't as like impossible to beat.
He can end it here. 1, 2, 3. Yes, takes it.
Did you just do a suplex?
We've got some time to take another look at some of the highlights from that one. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Guys, we're up for rematch again.
For these two here tonight.
We're having some trouble here. Boo! Hey! I was trying to run away from you. Ow! Boy! Probably got in front firing last time.
Down to the floor. Ooh-wee. Clubbing blow the back. Shoulder tackle.
Oh, hi.
This is strike. Oh, my goodness. Crushing it. He's taking some offense. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
Yeah, if you count them out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon. He needs to create some space in order to get back on the offensive.
He obviously came into this match intent on taking the fight to the outside as much as he could. Though I'm not sure that's the right approach.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
He's in control. Big move coming. What's he gonna do with it? Big slam.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He needs to create some space for himself if he wants to be successful here in this tornado tag team match.
Man, I knew this was going to be a closely fought battle, but I didn't realize it was going to be this close. This is unreal.
Watch this here. That'll do some serious damage.
He's not looking good here.
Yet they wonder what how he has to get here in this tornado tag team match.
He's taking off some damage.
That's just lower.
Either way at this point.
Here he goes.
Who knows? But he's got a capital on.
Get that. Now finish your DDT.
Done. Can you finish him off here? Nobody gets up from that pole.
Oh, wow.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The pin's broken up.
Okay, then. 4. Hey, no.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Yeah!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Comes up big with a reversal.
No!
Quicker, it looks like.
Captain America!
He's lining him up.
I'm relying on New York. He's up the show.
You gotta believe this one's over. Here's his moment, Michael.
No, follow his shoulder down.
Fudge at Batman! Well, we're not the only person to exit the dang match. We're not exiting.
Here's another look. This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect
Exit, we're out! Hey, actually, it's fight over. It felt good. I'm gonna show you how to make belts. In my next video, probably. Oh no, next or the one after. Just one video. We're gonna do a one-on-one. That's where we're gonna go extreme rules. Hey, actually, we're gonna actually not going to do it. We're not a manager, but it's gonna be this for Wakanda Captain America versus Iron Man 2. Actually, we haven't tried Ninja yet. I think we have two teams. Iron Man attire one. We're gonna see what Iron Man is here one attire one. Oh, he is probably like 6 foot. Yes, his mask is not getting on in this one. What else? Wakanda Captain America. Against this. There is no man in this, I don't think. By the way, we should have done a random, but in the next video, I'm only going to do random fighters, so you're not going to even see who I pick. I'm not even going to look. My brother's going to pick them. Oh, I'll make them.
The following contest is
an
making his off. Way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, the captain, Steve Rogers.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here. And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Never talks. That lady goes, Captain America. She usually never talks. So I thought that was going to be like 63. Okay, no. Let's see. Let's hope he doesn't take a shield off. Let's hope he doesn't fight with the shield.
Where's this
from
going?
New York,
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
At 265
What's this?
Let's go.
I think it's about to be a highlight reel. Come on. We need to get order here. The ambush fails.
Extremely.
Yeah, good thing, too.
The ambush did fail, guys. Sorry. I let you down. I let you all down. He just punched the shield. How? The Iron Man stupid. Iron Man. Yes, stay down. No. Let's run. You guys want me to do a Royal Rumble? Oh, he changed, so we're actually gonna quit match. I'm gonna do a Royal Rumble. Real quick. I'm gonna make this video probably really long. My brother is right now is playing one of my games. What's it called? He's playing with Lego Mario Superhero. So we are going to have to do it. What? this. 20-man Royal Rumble. It's me. And this is actually going to be random. So I'm going to be Jack and I. Do I? If I had another attire, I'm going to go Ray. See who I'm fighting. I actually might make a video about Super Mario thing. Not Super Mario. A Super Marvel Hero game. I'll make a video about it one day. See who I'm fighting, guys. She says nothing.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two.
Share this with all your friends. All my viewers with all your friends. Like and leave a like and subscribe. And hit that notification bell so you can get notified every time I upload a video.
Until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last in the ring will be declared.
What if you lay it backwards on the ground and your feet are up?
And will advance to the main event of WrestleMania.
It's me, we're gonna skip.
In from Indianapolis. Guys, I'm dead before. I am dead.
And ladies and gentlemen,
oh, shit. Why have we got to sit down? Oh,
talk about this man for your opponent.
Boy, no, he reversed mine.
That was pretty.
We need our second contestant. I'll let you guys wait it out.
Get ready!
8, 7, 5, 4, 3.
It's Big Show on the way. You better look out now.
The competitor has been eliminated.
No. I accidentally pressed number 17. Big Show. Oh no! Oh, why I couldn't Big Show. Nine, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here comes Slater. This is not the person you want to see making his way to the ring.
Beautiful
technique.
That's like 9 points. More.
After a decision by then, here we go, number 5. I don't like the look of his eye here, folks. This might be it. Oh my! Here comes
Triple H. Stop
showboating.
No, no.
And now number 6 about to be revealed. Ooh, sidewalk slam. Close impact. Oh no, it's Curtis Axel. The man's looking a little bit shaken. He's going to need to find a way to fire back. Hey, if he can't handle a little punishment here and there, maybe he has no business being in the Royal Rumble match. You can't let someone as talented and versatile as Curtis Axel get on the roll. Paxton will start knocking you so hard hitting shots reminiscent of his grandfather, Larry the Axe Henning.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. He's looking a little
wobbly. They're not Curtis Axel, no!
There's the elimination. Look at the look on his face. Oh yeah, he was super focused.
Are we Curtis Axel?
Body drop! You see the height on that?
Wait, is Axel still in here? I'm Axel right now! No! Not Axel!
Not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup. The 2017 Royal Rumble saw more than 52,000 members of the WWE Universe go to Alamo Dome in San Antonio, Texas. One of the most exciting moments. It's fun.
No, not Adam. Woo! Boy!
Bootleg!
Boom!
Nail it!
Boy!
Listen to this crowd clapping up to him in!
Gets out of harm's way.
Boy, that could have been bad, Michael. He's not in a good spot here, and that's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
What a hurt for Lana.
Here he goes.
Oh, Axel, now.
You gotta believe this one's over. That's elimination. Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up. Beginning to bring her the heavy nail. This very well may be too much for him to handle. Drew McIntyre's turn. And he reverses it.
Where am I?
McIntyre was face to face with the Undertaker in the 2017 Royal Rumble. It was truly a dream scenario
for
the talk about trending. Hashtag Royal Rumble ran wild in social media.
Okay, I'm gonna win. Looking out of recovery.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. You've got to do something to get back in this thing.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
Beautiful!
It's very clear that Drew McIntyre is feeling the physicality of this contest. His outlook is not good at all. Like everybody else, he's probably dreamed of main eventing WrestleMania. Given how he looks right now, though, he might just have to keep dreaming.
Perfect class! But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. And that's twice now.
Knocked off his feet. Now that's a takedown.
Got a lot here.
That's what he was hoping for, Michael.
Can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, God. Guys, this is not good. I need early recovery fast.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, no, it's a charge finisher. I'm gonna mark it up. Never mind.
Get out of this time.
Yes! That might just be the final nail in the coffin.
Charge finisher.
Given the three superstars we have left here, we can absolutely expect an exciting conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
Superkick!
That has got to be it.
Hey, practice makes perfect, right? He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out.
You got his head on the outside. But there's the elimination for you. What's on?
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
Moonlight, no.
I can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one. Looks to make an elimination here. And that's an elimination right there, guys.
Guys, thanks for watching this video.